Good evening, Postmaster.
Good evening.
Where do you spend most of your time when you are awake, right? Yeah, when you are awake, now you come to the reality. And that is where you start, you know, experiencing the life, the reality. So, if you say, maybe you start your day straight to office. That's the place where you spend most of your time, and you go back to your family, and there you spend the rest of the time. Then you go back to sleep or you drink. So, and most of them, I mean, most of us, we go to work. I mean, whether to office or so, we go to work, and there we have a objective for the day. We complete that objective and we come back. So most of the time we spend on work to improve our life, improve the quality of life, improve our quality of our family, and we come back. And then we spend personal time with your family. That's a different objective there. So to be happy with your family, to spend quality time with your family, and then goes to your sleep. So that's where we spend most of the time whenever.